What's up, subscribers? Matt Matthews here, and today we're going to talk about tips to finding the perfect boudoir photographer. All right, so the first tip that I can tell you in booking the perfect boudoir photographer is just book me, okay? Fuck it. Don't look nobody else. Just come right here to me because I'm the best there is, period, end of story. But if you can't, then the number one tip that I can give you is to find someone that is reputable, that has... Oh, I fucked it up. Someone who is reputable and has all of the credentials. You want to make sure that the person that you're going to is a professional in a safe environment and that you're not going to end up on an episode of 48 Hours because that shit is not cute. The number two tip that I can give you to finding the perfect boudoir photographer is to make sure that their styles match with what you're looking for. You don't want to go to a photographer that has a completely different style and vision than what you are envisioning for yourself. You don't want to go somewhere and end up looking like you're on fucking Mickey Mouse Playhouse. Like, this is supposed to be a sexy and intimate experience. You want to make sure that you get it right. The third tip to finding the perfect boudoir photographer is to make sure that that person has good communication skills, quick responses to your emails, and make sure that you understand the timeline of when you're going to get your photos back, how you should get your photos back, reveals, photo galleries, all of those things are very important in choosing your boudoir photographer. For our studio, we do same day image reveals, which means you see your images the exact same day as your shoot. I mean, not everybody can do it like that, but timeliness is very important, especially if you are looking for a wedding gift or a time sensitive deadline for your photos. The fourth tip in booking your boudoir photographer is to make sure that you book someone that you gel with, someone that you feel like their personality matches yours. If you are a outgoing and fun person and you book with a dry, boring person, chances are your photos aren't gonna be good. So the important thing with that is to check out their social media. Look at their vlogs, look at their live videos, their social media platforms such as Instagram and Facebook. These are the best way for you to see if that person is gonna be a good match for you personality-wise. The fifth and final tip that I want you to remember in booking your favorite boudoir photographer, well, not favorite because that's me, but a good boudoir photographer is to look at their reviews. You want to make sure that their reviews are reputable and good with the experience that they're about to give you. This is a very intimate and private experience. You want to make sure that someone that you're using knows what they're doing, they're professional, and they make you feel incredible. Reviews are very important. I hope that these tips help you in finding your perfect boudoir photographer. If you would like to work with me, then please feel free to shoot us an email. My website is here right below. Also, make sure that you subscribe and check out that Instagram for all the amazing tips and tricks that we will be posting there. See you soon. I don't know why I just said fucking see you soon. Like, bitch, this is not Barney.